कंसेंसस अमंगस्ट द बिजनेस कम्युनिटी दैट इफ यू वांट टू स्केल अप योर बिजनेस ऑपरेशन यू नीड टू लर्न टू यूज पावर ऑफ अदर पीपल्स मनी. कॉन्सेप्ट वॉज मास्टर्ड बाय रॉथशाइल्ड फैमिली टू परफेक्शन. लेट अस सी हाउ दे डिड इट. फादर ऑफ रॉथशाइल्ड फैमिली मेयर एम्शेल रॉथशाइल्ड हैड एस्टैब्लिश्ड हिमसेल्फ एज अ रेयर कॉइंस डीलर in Frankfurt after English Revolution during the late 18th century. His clients was William Landgrave and heir to largest fortune in Europe. Mayer worked in William's court selling him rarest coins at a discounted prices. Mayer placed five of his sons in different countries and they started a banking business activity to collect debts from the debtors of William when William went into hiding. Napoleon had cut off all the investment sources of William and hence Mayer suggested him to buy English bonds through his son Nathan in London. Prince reluctantly agreed to this and sent £550,000 to Nathan in London during February 1809. Nathan was supposed to buy this bond at the price of £72 per bond. However, prices of bonds were falling at that time and Nathan, instead of buying those bonds, used that capital to purchase cheap consumable commodities which he smuggled through the blockade with the help of his brothers and sold it at a dearer price. Subsequently, he used this money to successfully speculate in gold, catching its rise to perfection. During this time, Prince William was consistently asking for the delivery of his bonds, and the reason given for non-delivery was the blockade caused by Napoleon. In 1811, prices of those bonds were quoting at £62. Nathan bought those bonds and delivered it to Prince William at an agreed price of £72. Remember, Waterloo was still 4 years away from here. This helped them to develop capital to buy depressed stocks during the panic of London Stock Exchange caused by the rumors spread by them about the England's defeat.